The average American child will have spent at least 4,000 hours watching TV, absorbing the good, the bad, and the frightening. At public television,
we recognize the power and influence of our medium, which is why we offer programs that nurture and educate. To help prepare kids for kindergarten, grade school,
and the university of life. In the sky.
Have you ever watched the birds fly by?
The Australians are certainly expected. Half the island has turned up at the tiny village of Lakatawa,
the village where Joe and Leslie's grandfather lived before he was taken by the blackbirders.
The warmth of the welcome leaves no doubt that they are still considered part of the family.
Vivian Schenker and Watson Vanuatu on the homecoming of islanders sold into slavery in Australia last century.
Deadline on Saturday.
Funding for this program is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.